Hello everyone. So today's our work is to understand how to write a letter. Let us start. For starting that, we have to understand what is the format of the particular letter. Let us have a look. Let us start with the format of the letter. But one question is arising in our mind, that what are the types of letter? Which type of letter we are talking about, and how we have to write that, how we have to start that, what are the strategies? I'll start with the types, then at the end I'll show you five letters. Now, how many types of letter? First is formal and another one is informal, right? Now, let us start with the formal letter. Formal letters. To whom we are writing these type of letters? Very important. These are, just understand, these are official letters. We are writing for the purpose of official work, like letter to collector, letter to editor, letter to manager, letter to director. These are the things we are using for these kind of people. The format of this type of letter is address of sender first. Who is the sender? You are the sender. So you are your address. So you remember that. If your address is given in the question, then the same address you will write. Otherwise, you will put examination hall, ABC city. Then leave one line, put date. Whatever the date is, there are two ways of writing the date. 14th June 2021. Suppose we are talking about today's date, or whatever the month is going on, April, right? So rather than this, you can use June or April, whatever the date today we are having, that we can use. Then leave one line again, and two is obsolete. Nowadays we are not, you are using two. So leave that, ignore that. Then you have to write, if you are writing a letter to the editor, you just write the editor and the address of that particular editor, whatever the newspaper they are related to. Then the subject, leave one line, regarding ban of loudspeaker, if you are having a question in front of you. Then salutation, respected sir, comma is obsolete, no need. Now how to start that? As you know that, teachers, we are taking the students of 3 to 5. Let them start, let them be aware how to start the formal letter. I would like to draw your attention. See, these kind of letters, why we are writing to the managers, to the editors, just to draw the attention of there about your thing, whatever you are trying to tell, whether it is a complaint, whether it is a suggestion, whatever. After that, you just, after starting, you just put your body according to the question, whatever the requirement is, whatever the need is. And at the end, that is very important, I shall be thankful to you. So shall is obsolete. You can write, I'll be thankful to you, I'll be highly obliged. Whatever words you want to use, even you can use in the editor's letter that I request you to give proper space to my words in your newspaper. At the end, yours sincerely and your name. That's it. This is the important thing that you have to understand. If you are writing a letter to editor or the formal letter. Now let us talk about informal letter. Informal letter we are using for writing for our personal matters. Informal letter we are writing to our parents, to our siblings, to our friends. And they are the personal letters that we are using. And the wording we have to use is informal. So the format of this type of letter is First of all, write the address, then address of sender. You are the sender. Again, the same thing. Examination hall, ABC city, then leave one line, put date, leave one line. Now, in these type of letters, there is no need to write the manager, the collector, the editor, nothing. Directly salutation, dear father, no need to write comma. I am fine here and hope you are also fine there. You can start like that. Even according to the question, you just start in any another different way even. Now, no need, how are you, I am fine, hoping the same for you, or I hope you are sailing in the same boat. There is no need to start with this. So, you can use different words. Hey, for example, hey, I heard about your this thing, that thing. If you are writing to your friend, so you can start like this. And according to the question, you can change the words, whatever is required. After that, come to the point, make your body, and at the end you just write, convey my regards to the family members and to your parents, or give my love to your sister, to your brother, to the younger ones, and at the end, yours loving. Suppose you're writing to father, son you can put, your name you can put, at the end. So this way you just complete your informal letter. Clear? Now, these are informal and formal letter. Let us some examples. Your first example is for formal letter, write a letter to the collector of your district for imposing restrictions, right? So, another question. Again, it is formal letter, collector, regarding lack of facilities and malfunctioning. Okay, now regarding important frequent breakdown in the electricity supply. So again, this is very important that you have to understand how to write. Again, the same format you have to use, the address. Now, one question I have given for informal letter, that was formal letter, letter to your friend for inviting him to come to your place for summer vacations. Then a letter to your brother, marriage party, and to invite to your friend. Again, address, date, salutation, body, subscription, and your name. That's it. These are some examples. You can take screenshots. That's it.